You can do it if you're a big child as well, so go for it, it's up to you. But this is a nice little exercise to get the blood moving around the body. So first of all, make sure that you have a nice big space to go in, and you have a drink of water and a towel next to you. Also, make sure that you're fit enough to do this, because I reckon you are, and make sure that you're clear to be here to do it, because you don't want any injuries or anything like that. So look after yourself, go to you, and go as fast as you can when you want to. We're going to warm up today. We're going to do a little jog on the spot. So jog nice and high with those knees. Pump those arms. We're just going to do a little quick, little warm up to start. From here, we're going to be making big star shapes of our hands and legs. And pull. Nice big stars. Doing really good. Try and get the stars as big as you can. From here, we're going to tip up those knees nice and high. Try and knee those shoulders. Looking really good. From here, arms out. We're going to touch those toes. Touch that opposite foot with your hand. Take it all the way down low. Looking really good. Keep it going. And hold it. We're here. We're going to take it down to the floor. Jump back. Touch that floor and jump up nice and high. Awesome job. Keep it going. Are you ready? We're going to take it back into those jogs. See how fast you can go. I reckon you can go faster. Keep it going. In 3, 2, 1, and rest. Woo, I'm worn out already. We're going to go into our workout now. We're going to do 30 seconds on with a 10 second rest. Are you ready? I'm going to set my timer. All right. Our first one, nice jogs on the spot. Ready? Go. Push and pull with those arms. Keep that body up nice and tall. You're doing really good. Keep pushing. Oh, try and go a little faster now. You're doing really well. Keep it going, keep it going. And rest. From here, we're going to pretend to be a frog. We're going to take it down to the floor and jump forward, jump back. Are you ready? Let's go. Forward, jump back, try and be the big frog. Try and jump further each time. Doing so good. Keep it going. Big frog jumps forward, back. If you can, go to the side. Awesome job. Keep it going. And rest. From here, we're going to take those jogs and we're going to punch it with those hands. Are you ready? 3, 2, 1, go! Looking really good. Big strong arms. Keep it going. Oh, punch it, punch it. Doing really good. And rest. From here, we're going to go down to the floor and you're going to tap those shoulders. Are you ready? Let's go. Tap those shoulders side to side. Now you're going to pull that belly button all the way to your back. Keep tapping those shoulders. Big smiles, looking good. for me. This time we're gonna jump, and when I say duck, you're gonna duck. Are you ready? Set, go! Nice big arms, duck, all the way down. Nice job. Only when I say duck, duck. And duck, duck. Oh, good job, keep it going. Looking good. Duck, duck, duck. Duck one more time, and rest. We're gonna come into your crab kicks. So we're gonna go down to the floor, and you're gonna put your bum up, and now kick with those legs. Control, don't go fast. Make sure those knees are coming to your chest. Looking good. Keep putting that bum up. Don't stop. Looking good, team, keep it going. How high can your legs get? And rest. We're coming up and we're gonna jog, and when I say turn, we're gonna turn. Are you ready, set, go? Turn. Turn back to me. Turn to the other wall. Back to me. Turn to the other wall. Back to me, keep jogging. Turn. Back to the camera. Hi. And again. Back to me. Oh, are you going really fast? I hope so, then turn. Back to me and stop. All right, we're gonna turn to the side. We're gonna grab our basketball and shoot it. Are you ready? Set, go. Pick up that basketball, shoot. Shoot that basketball nice and high. You got it. You're doing so good. Keep it going. Have you scored any shots yet? I haven't. Doing well. Keep it going. Stay this side. Oh, I missed it again. Keep it going. Shoot that basketball. And rest. Okay. How fast can your feet get? Are you ready? Set. Go. As fast as you can. Faster. Faster. Are you going really fast? Keep going. Keep going. You're doing so good. Oh, I reckon you can go faster though. Go crazy in a circle. You got it. And rest. Whew. Okay, ready for that basketball on the other side. We're gonna go down, reach up. Let's go. Oh, I think I'm better this side. Keep going. Shoot. Those hoops, you're doing so good. Are you ready? We're gonna climb your rope. Climb your rope in front. Pull that rope nice and high. You're doing it so good. Oh, this rope never ends. Keep going. Pull that rope, keep pulling. Three, two, one, and rest. Whew. Grab yourself a quick drink. Wipe off the sweat. This is very hot and sticky. We're gonna go through it all one more time. And I know you're really good at these moves now, so you're gonna do it even better for me. Are you ready? Whew, nice and sweaty. Keep it moving, just tap some shape now. And roll those shoulders. And forwards. Are you ready from the beginning? Ready to jog in 3, 2, 1, jog it out. Oh. I know these moves are so good for you now. You know them off by heart. You're super good. Keep jogging. And you're going super fast. Keep it going. Don't stop. Try to get those knees a little higher. Doing so good. And rest. Prepare for those frog jumps. You're going to jump to me and jump backwards. Big frog jump. And go, forward, back. Pop that bum down like a nice big frog. You're doing so good. Keep it going. Now let's go to the side, jump to the side, and to the other side. Keep going. Are you a nice big frog? I hope so. Forward, back. And rest, nice job. Be prepared to punch and jog. Ready, 3, 2, 1, let's go. You did it so good. Keep punching, keep punching. You're doing really, really good. Keep it going. On my ducks. Quack, quack. 3, 2, 1, jog. Duck. Duck. Keep jogging. Duck. 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 Oh, good job. Keep jogging, keep jogging. Duck. And duck. 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 Oh, did you get it? Keep it going. 3, duck, and rest. Are you ready? We're gonna go for those crab kicks. Hands on the floor, bum up. Let's go, release the chest. Control it. Don't be silly and rush it. Keep controlling. Keep that bum up, team. You're looking so good. Keep going. Oh, time to be a nice crab. And rest. Nice job. Standing up. Are you ready to jog and turn? Woo! In 3, 2, 1, jog on this back. 2, back to me, 2, back to me, 2, back to me, and 2, back to me, keep going. down and she pick up that bicycle, jump as high as you can. Keep going. Now try not to pick up your bicycle like this. Pop your bum down. Ready? Shoot. Keep going. Doing so good. And rest. Prepare to jog. Ready? Fast. Beat. 3, 2, 1, go! Faster! Faster! Go crazy in a circle if you need to! And again! Faster, faster, faster! Are you going really fast?
I hope so.
Keep going! Oh, we're nearly there! And rest, nice job. Prepare to shoot your basketball. Don't forget to stick your ball down. Let's go. Don't grab your basketball like this, because it'll hit your back. Drop down, jump up. You got it, keep it going. You're doing so good. Nearly there. And rest. Are you ready to climb that rope? Climb that rope as fast as you can. 3, 2, 1, let's go. This is my favorite, climb that rope. Keep pulling on that rope. Nearly there. Keep going. Keep reaching. And rest. Roll those shoulders back. Breathe in. How are we feeling? Are we hot and sweaty? I think so. Big shoulder rolls. Hands up. Big circles with those hips. And to the other leg. Feet together, reach out like a nice tall soldier. And keep those legs straight, but try and touch those toes. Roll up. We're gonna put that heel out in front. And we're gonna sit down and try and touch that toe. Keep that leg straight. And switch. Other heel, toe up, and reach for that toe. Roll up nice and tall. Now, we're gonna be a flamingo on one leg. One knee up, knees together. Hold on to something if you need to. Keep that balance. Switch legs. Be that big tall flamingo that you can be. Feet together. Give yourself a big hug. You deserve a big hug. Take those hands out and squeeze. And you're gonna come to the camera or the television and go, "Hi, Ted, everybody. You did so good, everybody. We'll see you next time. Bye."